Hey, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how you can remove iPhone screen lock if you forget the passcode on your iPhone or your iPhone is disabled after typing wrong password and a message says that your iPhone is disabled. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to easily unlock a disabled iPhone or iPad, no matter it is 6-digit passcode, touch ID or face ID. Follow this video if you have forgotten the passcode of your iPhone. Download PassFab iPhone Unlocker on your PC or Mac. The download link of this software is available in the video description. After installation, launch the program. PassFab iPhone Unlocker has been specifically designed to help you unlock your iPhone screen, screen time passcode, MTM, and Apple ID without the need for a password. This is a truly useful tool since it can be used whenever you forget or lose the password to unlock your iPhone, no matter what the situation is. To remove the screen lock of your iPhone, select the feature Unlock iOS Screen. Connect your iOS device to the computer and PassFab iPhone Unlocker will automatically detect it. If the software does not recognize your device, you can put the iPhone into recovery mode or DFU mode. Now you will be asked to download the latest firmware package. Pick up the destination where you want to download the firmware. If you have already downloaded the file, then you can also directly import the file to the software interface. This way you can skip the time consumed in downloading of the firmware file or click on the download option. iOS firmware packages are large files, so the download may take several minutes. It depends on your internet speed. When the firmware is downloaded to computer, you can click Start Remove to unlock the passcode. It will take a while to unlock the iPhone. Ensure that your iPhone stays connected with the computer and you will be able to unlock it. The software will notify you when the process is complete. It will wipe out entire data on your device. Hence, make sure you have the backup and your iPhone will be updated to the latest iOS version. Now iPhone passcode has been removed successfully. You can set up your iPhone as new including passcode, touch ID and face ID settings. If you have a previous iTunes or iCloud backup, you can restore iPhone from backup. So whenever you need to unlock an iPhone or iPad without its passcode, PassFab iPhone Unlocker is a great solution for you. It is very easy and fast to use. So the link to this software is available in the video description. So that's it for this video. Give this video a like and comment down below if you have any question. Subscribe to our channel for more amazing tech videos. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you in the next one.